Al, and welcome to our first episode. Yeah, the video I showed you here this Saturday, where I told you there was going to be a prelude episode and stuff like that. Yeah, I did a ton of recording, but for some unknown reason, it didn't record the. Music, of course, down. Going to have to do that, apparently. Even though it's, for me, it's loud as fuck. Okay. Continue? Nope. I'm gonna start a new one. Because I've already done a ton of the game, so yeah. Gonna start a completely new game here. This first bit always takes a bit of time. Oh, that sucks. Dudes, I had a cool prelude episode all done, and I had 5 extra episodes already recorded and stuff like that with tons of cool gameplay, but when you can't hear the game, it sucks. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 4. Nice. I hope that it's recording the sound now from the game. I really do.
War. War never changes.
Nope, it doesn't.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima
and
Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened.
This is where this game does a twist from the real history that we know today.
A limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes.
Dude, I love it. Yeah, this one's off. Cool. Okay.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
I'm of course choosing a female. Now my face is in the way. Give me just a second here to adjust myself. Yoink. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Back again. Okay, A and D changes between the different types of faces that are preloaded. Yeah. And I'm gonna go with the one I chose last time because I thought it was hilarious. Yeah, let me just see here. There we go. That's the face. Of course, the face isn't hilarious. She's kind of cute, but cool. Pressing F and then we select the highlight, and then we go S for style, and then we go arrows, and I have the perfect one right down. There we go, fairy tale. Ha! I thought that was so cool, so that's what we're gonna do. Cool. Gonna press E for accept. And then we're gonna go for E to accept.
I think Sean has my eyes.
Then color, of course, gonna go with blue, of course. E to accept. Escape to back out. Cool. And then there's extras. We can go for B body. And then she goes out like that. And you know me, guys. I am. Okay. She's thin. Average, a little bit out here, throughout there. Nice. Sweet. Okay, cool. That's gonna be our girl. No double D's. Damn it. Sorry about that. Extra. Makeup. There's makeups. And there's space to remove, eyeliner remove, lipstick, we can go with a lip liner, lip gloss, matted, oh that's it, that's makeup, freckles, upper, we're gonna remove freckles, hell no, she's not gonna have a mole, god damn it, E to accept,
not bad at all.
Forehead blemishes, we're gonna do remove. She is gonna be a. She has some blemishes around the mouth, apparently. There's all types of things you can do.
You're beautiful, you know that?
Yep. Oh, E to accept. R to remove all. Go, and we're just gonna take the lipstick back. There we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Oh, did I, wait a minute. Lipstick, E to accept. Cool, back out. Cool. And yeah, that about does it. We can do anything that we want to. Nose, cheek, we can do scale, we can do up. There we go. Of course, always E to accept.
You look as good as the day we met.
Okay, we can't go escape for cancel, and then the eyes just reset. Use mouse to move. We want saggy, droopy eyes, or wide open. We need wide open.
Yeah, I like that.
T for type. Okay.
Such pretty eyes.
Okay, and then we go A. All the way down. Okay, around. There, okay, around 50. There we go.
That looks nice.
Okay, cool. And then escape. Back. And yeah. I think that's about it. We want a sexy. We want a sexy girl. Sure, yeah. Okay. I love that we have ponytails. Okay, the mirror, isn't
it? Hey, hun.
Just getting ready.
Okay. Mr. Handy and Mr. Handy Fuel, cool.
Let Codsworth take care of it. Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
Not Bob. Oh.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee.
Thanks, Codsworth. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Sugar bombs. Cool. Okay, there's a newspaper on the floor.
More of the same. Hun?
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
Who left those here?
I'm glad we got Codsworth.
It's a little early to be drinking. Bunch of our old holotape recordings.
Ah, yeah, here he comes.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Not right now. I'm here now. Glad you're here.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Yeah. Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Yeah, sure.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
And here we go. Now we get to name our character. Of course, I'm always going to name the character what I always usually do. Cindy. And Jensen's, of course, my family name. Hit enter. And yeah. I'm gonna go with exactly the same stats that I did last time on the recordings that botched up on me. 4 in strength, 5 in perception, 4 in endurance, 3 in charisma, 5 in intelligence, 4 and 3. Yeah. Let's go over them just a bit quick. Strength is a measure of your raw physical power. It affects how much you can carry and the damage of all your melee attacks. Perception is your environmental awareness and sixth sense, and affects weapons accuracy in VATS. Those are the power suit armors. Endurance is the measure of your overall physical fitness. It affects your total health and the action points drain from sprinting. You have action points, which does all manner of things. Charisma is your ability to charm and convince others. It affects your success to persuade in dialogue and peace and prices when you barter. Intelligence is a measure of your overall mental acuity and affects a number of experience points earned. Cool. Agility is a measure of your overall fitness and reflexes. It affects a number of action points in VATS and your ability to sneak. Luck is a measure of your general good fortune and affects the recharge rate of your critical hits. Cool. Actually, I'm going to say we're going to go one down in perception and one up in agility, because I want to build a sneaky sneak type character. Okay, accept.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Okay.
I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Oh, how'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Halloween?
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our fleet stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Hold on, little guy. Hold on.
Okay, I'm reporting that!
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck,
you
sir.
You two, follow me. Thank Come God on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Sway. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay.
I hope so.
Oh my God!
Oh damn. There, everything we knew and loved goes in the blink of an eye. That's an atomic bomb for you. If any of you have ever seen a big explosion up close, dude, that's a peh compared to an atomic bomb.
You all right?
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
All new residents, please proceed.
Male and infant.
Sounds good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Okay, welcome. Pick up a suit right over there.
Neighbor.
There you are. Head down the hall there. You'll need your
right
suits before we can take you further.
Then scram, you dolt.
Over there. Take a suit.
Ah, for fucks.
You'll need it. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. Our home. Everything we had.
Father down in the sea.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Good fit, don't you think?
The ball just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Okay.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside and put on your vault suit.
Oh, yeah.
God will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Damn. Oh, I am going to kill you. Slowly, I'm gonna first cut off your freaking feet, then I'm gonna cut off your knees, I'm gonna cut off your hands, and then up to elbows. Oh my god, I'm gonna torture you so much. And you know what the worst part about it is? It's actually possible. Ow.
Come on. There has to be a release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
Critical substance. Biogenic array.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Okay. Now that I've played this before, I can go through it pretty fast for you guys. So, there's nothing much inside these. Take it easy, girl. Oh, there he is. Always take everything you can, because you're definitely going to need it.
Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Because they're painting them. Yeah. And then we have one of these psycho little thingies. Vault-Tec security system. Okay. If you want to read them, you can just pause it. I will, of course, just give a little second before I go back. This is going to be one of the more longer episodes, but yeah. I think that's just... Lol.
Cryogenic array. All the residents must vacate immediately.
I know that there are some bugs up ahead, so. Accidentally clicked on sit. Come on. Ooh, I got a nice body. Okay. Okay. Nothing much to discover in here. Other than you can sleep. Which is not something I'm gonna do right now. Where are you, little freaking...
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Oh, that's a power attack. Cool. And of course, the left control is a sneak mode. Ooh, yes, I love guns. I love me some guns.
Is this all that's left?
Apparently. Ooh, more bullets. And there's this guy.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Okay. There we go. Okay, then hit caps lock while you'll stay hidden. Oh, nice. Whoa. Come at me, bro. Hold on, press R to reload the gun. Of course, now this door opens over here.
Is anyone alive?
I don't think so.
Did anyone get out?
I just walked right over it. Ah, the pit boy. Okay. And the cool thing about it is you can use your iPad or iPhone if you got the Pip-Boy version of either the PlayStation 4, Xbox One, or the PC game. Oh, you can use the... Yeah, we got inventory, we got this, apparel, or... yeah. There's no change between this, and then I got the two wedding rings. A lot of junk, which I'm gonna show you just in a bit. Workshop. out of time, map, radio. Well, then this will be here. Nice. And I know for a fact there's nothing here to take, so. Then it stops your movement. Do you want to change anything? Change name, special attributes, change appearance? Nope. Finish an exit vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Fucking hell. Those who reserved a spot in Vault 111 had no idea they would be cryogenically frozen. In fact, most every vault is actually a secret special experiment conducted by Vault Tech. So actually the atomic annihilation is actually Vault Tech's doing. My guess is that they have selected a big group of people, and it's in some place in this world now that is completely annihilated. They have a secret place where they can do all their things. Lovely. Nice. Cool. Okay, yeah. This is the way we came in. Left shift to sprint, yeah. And as you can see, my action points down there in the corner over there goes down when you sprint. So this discovered sanctuary, the rest of my home. Oh, that's Cartsworth.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Yes, it is. What happened?
Cartsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around. Things will be so much more exciting with you as Sir Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
Husband's killed. They killed him.
They killed him.
Oh, Mom, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction. Ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped.
I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. It will take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Fucking hell. At times, people will withhold information or caps. You can attempt to persuade them. Yellow is easy, orange, medium, red, hard.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, how do you polish rust?
Whoa, focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Anything dangerous?
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, Mum. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yeah.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
I fucking love Cosworth. Okay, yeah. Go with him. You may be tempted to go and look around. Trust me, there's gonna be much time for that. But go with him because.
Apparently decided we were too much trouble. What's all this then? Found you.
As you can see. I fucking love him. Dude, if you didn't go with him. A few flies? What the fuck?
Follow me.
Oh my god, you don't want to miss it. It's so much fun. Codsworth is a beast when it comes to And here I am.
Fancy a bit of fisticuff, do we? That's it. Fine then. Mom.
Dude, he's a beast. Oh my god.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, Sir and young Sean, they aren't here.
It's going to be okay.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't keep...
Let me just see here. Audio. No, that's the display. Dialogue subtitle. Yeah, I thought. Why didn't I turn these on? Hot. Dude, you can even change the color and the color of the pit boy. What? Oh, that's cool. You can actually turn him a bit. You can turn it blue.
Mom, what about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Cotsworth.
Good luck, Mom. You'll find young Sean. I know you.
Ah, oh, that is cool. Yeah, but we're gonna go into settings. We're gonna go to display. We're gonna go down here. This one all the way up back here. There we go. And then this one back down here. There we go. Yeah. I'm gonna stay with the green, but dude, that's cool that you can change the color of it like that. Okay, I'm just gonna go around grabbing stuff and things. Now I'm doing that again. I'm taking the Slipgator's the way he says things. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. So yeah, hopefully the audio will be much better in this one, and not completely off like it was in the other ones. But yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.